test the strength of swords against aluminum cans. So I'm gonna cut this aluminum can in half, and consider this myth busted if I cut it in half. Because there's a lot of nonsense out there from the aluminum industry telling you otherwise, okay? So I've been reading a lot about posturing. Right. And there you go. That improves it 100% every time. Every single time you come at something aluminum with a sword, look right through it, right through the center, right through the center. And then my experiment is done, and I don't want the law firm of Fowler and Fowler to be in my inbox anymore. We chose Clamato for this because I felt like it was truly double blind.
I don't know what it is.